Now Kaminsky bumped by Tambellini. Stastny gives the puck away. Tambellini scores! One touch from each Sedin, and Tambellini makes it 1-1.
Well, that's one of the things, and John, we've talked about it. You have to be an intelligent player when you're playing with Henrik and Daniel Sedin and anticipate what they're doing. And it's not that easy because they do so much. Jeff Tambellini, good forecheck. Stastny gives the puck away to Henrik, to Daniel. And you can see Daniel didn't even handle it. He just chips it to Jeff Tambellini, and then Peter Budaj has no chance. The goalie has to go to Daniel, and that leaves Jeff Tambellini wide open on the side, and he just chips it up and over and in.